So, I was just looking over my Franken build and I noticed something on the top rails. Diamond backup receiver, and it looks like the aluminum's already chipped. Don't know how it happened, but it's okay. And I'm guessing this part got chipped either when I had a double feed or whenever the brass casing was just coming out. And now I'm talking about this little chip here. Obviously, it's aluminum, so expected wear and tear, but just not to this extent. It's still firing perfectly fine. I think this one's up to 600 rounds. Yeah, I switched it back, so now I have the Romeo 5 back on here. But I don't know, makes me wonder. And I do prefer Key Mod over M-Lock. M-Lock's a pain in the ass. But yeah, it's it makes me wonder, like, what the fuck happened? Don't know. I'll figure it out. Yeah, I'll figure it out. This is gonna get replaced. I'm probably gonna put something like that on there. If y'all remember the fireballs from the other video from that one, imagine coming out from this pistol. Hoo hoo, boy. Call me Dirty Harry.